Hawaii College has definitely helped me and encouraged me to get back to the community, because that's one thing that we're really big on here is don't get in the community and learning. You know, you can learn from them as much as they can learn from you. You know, one of the big things was that when I, you know, did coach the 5-year-old basketball team, it was like, you know, they're from Tennessee and I was from Louisiana. So it was like our worlds collided. You know, and once they collided, it was kind of like, they opened my eyes. Like the parents that I talked to, you know, they opened my eyes. You know, I opened their eyes to new things. But definitely, just once I told like teachers and professors that, you know, I was, you know, doing this, it was like, they were like, you know, it's good because that's what we want to do. We want to show that, you know, Hawaii College is here. We want to help. We are helping. We're trying to help, you know, and that was something that, you know, is very encouraging, and I wish I could do it again.